work, I'm interested in trying to engage what I call the reader-viewer in a conversation about historical and contemporary racism in the United States, using printmaking techniques in the book form, so artist books. I try and kind of seduce the reader through materials, color, tactility, pacing, to kind of slow their initial impulse to sort of avoid or flee a conversation about race.